Hey guys, today we're going to talk about root touch-up with a foilayage. I used Joico Free Play with a 20 volume for her foils and her foilayage. 20 volume will give me all the lift I need on her level 5. I used Color Track pre-cut foils that are easy because you pop and go, and they're also pre-folded, so super easy to work with. My toner was Redken Shades, super easy, gives you that demi sheer coverage. This is her pre. As you can tell, she's a level 5N, and we usually do a traditional balayage with her. However, she wanted to bring up the highlights more into her root area and not have so much depth and have a more overall summer look. I decided to do a foilayage so I can use those foils to give me that extra lift and that brightness that I need on that level 5, but still maintaining the health of her hair by only using a 20 volume. When I did my partings with her, I first started with her root touch-up of a 5NA with a 20 volume. Then I sectioned out a mohawk on the top of her head, placed the foil, and feathered up to her root touch-up. I do not go much into that 5NA. I feather up right up to it, fully saturate down, and I do very thin slices so you get full saturation in each foil. Therefore, you have an even lift from where you start to where you end. And as you can see, I used Framar, their power color brush, which is great for balayage, and it holds a crap ton of lightener so you're not reloading that brush. And it gives very smooth and seamless results. While working through her, I made sure to work quickly so that way everything can lift and have the same time. And knowing she has roots, she's got to process for at least 45 minutes. This is what it looks like after the application. You can see the mohawk section. And on each side, I just did 2 or 3 foils. I wanted to leave depth still on her, so when those highlights dropped, they popped off of her level 5NA. Here's her shadow root. I did her shadow root with a level 7, melted into a level 9NA, a new beautiful tone from Redken. I absolutely love the neutral ash line. And so I applied the shadow root. You can see her roots were already applied, and then I go into the area where the lightener met with her root color. Then I take my fingers and I mesh in her shadow root into the 9NA, and I really work and smudge to give that color melt. And here you go. Here's the final result with depth, but lots of pop, and she has a beautiful summer color.